Hey guys! As you can see, today I am playing Animal Jam Play Wild. I'm creating a new account today, so hope you guys continue watching. Okay, so let's see. Do Juniper. How I die. Animal Jam and Animal Jam Play Wild are two different things. If you have an account, you can use that to log in, but
here in Jamaa, everyone has their own unique style. Let's start by customizing yours.
But that's about it.
Go ahead and click on your animal.
God, so many colors. Into these colors. Oh, there we go. Okay, and go for a wider one.
You can change the shape and color of your eye.
I like those. Okay, dark red.
When you are happy with your new look, click on the X button in the corner to exit. Everyone seems to love the new you. How do you feel about it? To show others how you're feeling, click the emote button and then choose your favorite emote. I know just what you mean.
catch the tails? Oh, detach the tail. Well. Let's see what I did first. Okay, well, we'll put this. How about right there? I can't see over my fingers. There we go. And some flowers. Click map. Look at treasure hunt. Whoa, whoa. See, right now it says here in the corner, guest jammer. So, by the time I put out the next video, I'll have an account made. Let's see what types of games they have. Block break. Okay. So, looks like you're tilted, so move that up there. Got it though. was good at these types of games. Especially since I can never see right where it is. Finally. Well, since we finished that. Alright, well guys, I gotta go, so bye.